Coming up in this bulletin, an elderly woman hacked to death by her husband at Kahenge in the Kavango region.
Swapo Party cautions public to refrain from engaging in debate of its leadership succession.
The Fisheries and Marine Resources Minister urges fishing companies to use their quotas responsibly.
And further afield, 20 people killed in multiple explosions after an accident at a munitions dump in Tanzania.